We did try to keep him in bounds, run the clock. We're in a little bit of a prevent. But you need to play that prevent better. I mean, we gave up a touchdown in our prevent. That's not good. You know, we were up 33-7, I think, and we had to get an onside kick at the end of the game. So as much as you dominate in the first half, you got to be able to close it out.